friends, I have received some beautiful images from my friend Tina McCall, and I did show them to you in a previous video, but I'll give you another glimpse. I went ahead and fussy cut some because my disc for my little SIM card was full and I had to upload some stuff to get it cleaned off. So while I was waiting for it to upload, I went ahead and did some cutting off camera. I know I don't usually do that, but I'm also not one to waste time. So I went ahead, did some fussy cutting of some images I think that I will use. You guys know me, I never know until I start putting it together. I like to be pretty spontaneous. But those are some of the images that she sent me, and I went ahead and I cut them out. And then the other thing I wanted to show you was, so I'm trying to finish up this journal, and this journal had some stuff in it like already, because this is like made to be a pocket. So, but I thought since these images are so beautiful that I would go ahead and work with the doily that's in here. And, you know, I don't know how, if I'm gonna do some things under or over or what, but I thought we'd just go ahead and work with it instead of taking it out, because it is pretty. So I figure there's a lot that we can do with it. See, like even just that looks beautiful with the doily going over it. I think because of the colors that we're working with today, I will not do a full covering of the background because I feel like it really lends itself to these sort of images that we have. Look, they look very natural, like it was meant to be. So that's what we're gonna do. I will be quiet and probably put this to some music and just go ahead and put this collage together. Well, friends, I decided to put this in pretty fast speed. I don't know why, but I was just in the mood to edit my video that way. So I hope you enjoy watching me put this collage together. I absolutely love the images that Tina sent me. Thank you, Tina. I appreciate them so much. Friends, I hope you enjoyed watching this process. I have a picture coming up, but I do have to say that I absolutely love this collage and I think it's super pretty. And I'm so grateful that Tina sent me such lovely images to work with. Thanks for watching. See you soon.